This is Jason Genova, Hater Mail video today. I did a Q&A last night. This one right here, it's still up. It says, there you go. It says, Ross M. Hello, clue sign. What a hater. He sounds like a hater. E5HEO says, off the good start on your diet. No, sorry, I'm sorry. That guy's just oh, no one wants to talk to you, monkey prick. That guy's a hater. Or want to watch one pig a prick. What a hater. Another hater, Bob Jenkins. We don't see monkeys in the zoo popping.
Why don't we stick to bodybuilding type hater material? Oh, God, that's... Oh, that stinks.
Oh, God.
Oh, ho.
This guy says monkey melting. What?
That's from that Chinese buffet yesterday.
So, this guy says he's subbing, he's a hater. So let's go into the haters who talk shit. All these people on the internet saying that I'm not a good bodybuilder and I'm shit and all this shit, and saying I suck and I'm this and I'm that and I'm a fat slob and I'm out of shape. They're all a bunch of haters, because the more famous you become and the more you put yourself out there and the more you expose yourself, the more haters you get. And the more haters you get and the more you expose yourself, the more fans you get along the way. And for every one hate fan you get two or three freaking haters. So you're going to get haters along the way. That's the way it is. And it's just the way it is. And, you know, I have fans around the world. God bless them. But the haters are the big loudmouths. They speak the most because they're the biggest, loudest mouths of them all. And they just love to speak crapola and crap. Your autism. I'm not autism. Actually, not autism. Andrew can confirm that. I'm ADD, OCD, dyslexia, and I have poor judgment skills. We all know that. But I'm not...
Oh, yes, we do.
We all know that. But I'm not retarded. I'm not autism, and I'm not Down syndrome, and I'm not Asperger's. I'm none of these things, but people are saying, well, it's not fucking true. It's all a bunch of hogwash garbage. Get it through your thick heads. That's not my diagnosis. If I was autism, I would probably not drive a car. They wouldn't let me drive behind a steering wheel. So those are not under my disabilities. And plus, you know, people can talk all this shit all they want and say all this shit all they want and keep talking blah, 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 blah. But in the end, I'm busting my ass, and I've been in the gym for years and years and years. I've had a lot of injuries, different types of nerve pain. Surprise, Andrew's surprised that I'm not fucked up as much as I am.
Yeah, what's going on with your sciatic nerve lately? You've been talking to me about that.
My sciatic nerve?
Yeah.
I've been having a little nerve pain issue in my back. It's like kind of annoying. It comes and it goes, but you know, I'm getting better and I'm healing. I'm like 75% healed. My neck is getting looser. I'm avoiding a lot of deadlifts lately. That's what's helping me in squats, because it's pushing on my back a lot and putting a lot of pressure on. So I'm waiting until that heals and recovers until I do squats and deadlifts again. So now I'm gonna give some sickening shout outs right here.
Hold on one sec. I'm gonna put this down. You keep talking. Wait. No, sit down. I got this. Let's see what I can do here. Ah, perfect. Okay, speak loud over the music. I'll be right back.
All right.
Come down a little bit. No, a little more. Wait, there you go. That's perfect. Outstanding.
I'm giving a couple sickening shout outs right now, so let me give them to you. Shout outs for giving my shout outs right now. Shout out to Leon Kvetnovic, whatever his name is, getting a sickening shout out. This guy from Instagram, it's his birthday. I'm giving him a shout out. It was his birthday yesterday. Let's give him a shout out. Josh Sharp is getting a shout out, and Kale Flower is getting a shout out, giving them a shout out. And I got another shout out to do. give me another shot. Yeah, I had a shout out for somebody, but I guess it's not up there anymore. But I'm giving a couple sickening shouts. I got one more shout out to give before I'm done. Then we'll continue. Let me give this guy a shout out. I'm gonna give his shout out. I wonder where he is. Kareem Omanovic is getting a shout out. I got it. He's getting a sickening shout out. And now I'm gonna talk a little bit about more about haters. Haters aren't on my radar. Haters can talk all the crap. The reason why the haters talk so much, because they think they can get a reaction out of me. They think they can get under my skin and make me feel like shit and bring me down to their level. When they can't bring me down a level because I'm a lot stronger, I'm just not gonna react to them. And sometimes I do react to them. I snap, like Andrew says, sometimes he snaps at them once in a while, but he doesn't talk to them. So I'm not gonna talk to them. I'm just not gonna bother with them anymore. I'm not gonna talk to them, message them, anything. All right, that's the end of the hater mail, and that's all I have to say. All right, peace out.